gives characteristically cynical evidence, replete with pointed epigram and startling paradox, while explaining his views on morality in art.
Brian! Maxwell Demon is the story of a space creature who becomes a rock and roll messiah, only to be destroyed by his own success. Are you saying this is your destiny? Are you Maxwell Demon?
Man is least himself when he talks in his own person. Give him a mask and he'll tell you the truth.
Is it your belief that all dandies are homosexual?
Ha! Nothing makes one so vain as being told one is a sinner.
Hey, coming through. Coming through.
Hey, guys. Watch out. Excuse me. Coming through. Careful now. There you go.
Tell us, Brian, are the rumors true when they say you and Kurt Wilde have some sort of plans up your sleeve?
Oh, yes. Quite soon, we actually plan to take over the world.
Excuse me, fellas. Will I raise a glass to the loveliest man in Europe?
And they tell you it's not natural.
Because you are made of ivory and gold. The curves of your lips rewrite history.